right, folks, we made it to, what is this, Megan's Bay? Megan's Bay. It's so beautiful. Right now, apparently, this is the low season, so there's not that many people here. So it's like really calm. And the water's still a pretty color, but because it's cloudy, you can't, the overcast is like reflecting off the water. So it's probably not as blue as it would be if it was like super bright and sunny, but it's still really pretty. She's trying to write her name before the tide comes and messes it up. On the tram ride, going up.
On a Tuesday.
Hey. Going up. On a Tuesday.
Actually Tuesday.
It is?
Wow.
Interesting. There's our ship. Yeah, they should clean them. All right, we're at the top of the tram now. Look how pretty it is. So we came up. Folks, we are just arriving to Puerto Rico. We're still exiting the ship area. We're just about to walk downtown today. No beach until tomorrow, so yeah. You want a coconut, one more? Yeah, get a coconut. Colorful street. It's so hot out here though. Just having a photo shoot in the middle of San Juan. People are so polite. I would be like, fuck y'all, follow me. I gotta go. This is a really pretty street, very close to the cruise port. These buildings. The street is used, but not that much, so you only have to move for cars every so often. And some people walk, but not many, so you'll have it just to take pictures. The other restaurants in the buffet for the last, 3 days? So let's see what the restaurant is. Somewhere to sit cool, but honestly, it hasn't been that bad. It is really hot, but I don't know. I really like just being on the beach. It's really pretty, as you can see. It's gorgeous. Let's hope that it is ready.